Number 8. Given that the integral between 4 and 0 of 2x plus k dx equals 4 and k is a constant, then the value of k is a, b, c, or d. So we'll just integrate that definite. We get that the integral becomes, let's write out, x plus k dx. So that'll be x squared plus kx between 4 and 0, which equals, that's 16 plus 4k minus 0. So 16 plus 4k must equal 4. So 4k equals minus 12. So k is equal to negative 3, and that is D.